Hey, good afternoon. Team exhaustion, okay? It's the story of my life. But two things could happen today. Both of my son's basketball team, I keep saying basketball, that's because basketball's about to start. Two of his baseball teams canceled the game for this evening. Honey, when I got the first email, I said, praise you, Jesus, Jehovah. And then when I got the text from the other team, I almost cut a step. Do you hear me? So, I'm happy about that. Had a long day, dragging day. However, on my way home, tired. On my way to pick the little bambino up and all that good stuff, but just exhausted. Had a long weekend, exhausting weekend. Talked to my girl pal, Maggie. I did a video about her before. She's the one that lives in Massachusetts. She gave me some advice, and it's advice that I heard from, you know, other people in my little camp. But it was good hearing, you know, confirmations are nice sometimes, you know, they are. So yeah, I'm going to take heed. I'm going to take the advice. I'm going to listen to her and a couple other people who gave me the same advice. And yeah, some is concerning myself, and then some is concerning with my son Jared, and then with all my kids rather. But yeah. Oh. Good. See, it's why. See, I'm glad stuff is canceled. But anyway, I feel good. Had an amazing time at church. The whole week was just relatively so busy. It's just like, oh my gosh. But, honey, I'm not going to complain at all. I'm not going to complain. Just thankful that some things panned out the way that they did. Very grateful. Very grateful I am. So nothing too major happening and going on. So that's my quick random for today. And I'll chat with yous later. All right. Thanks for watching and thanks for listening. Okay. Bye-bye.